SAT tip number 5, pronouns. Pronouns are very, very common on the SAT exam. On average, you're going to find 6 or 7 questions that have pronouns as their mistakes on the test. Something like this question. Now, if you find an underlined pronoun, especially in the error ID section of the exam, there's a very big chance that this pronoun is the mistake. Read all of the answers. Look at A, B, C, D, and E. But if there's an underlined pronoun, take extra care. It is probably the answer.